An MV-22 Osprey's normal manifest typically consists of an all-Marine crew and maybe some cargo. But at Marine Week Cleveland, more than 40 civilian passengers, including science writer John Mangles from Cleveland's Plain Dealer newspaper, got to hitch a ride high above the Cleveland skyline. Mangles has more than 30 years' experience riding with and reporting on more than five kinds of military aircraft.
It was an amazing experience. It's hard to believe that it's that versatile. It can fly the way it does, horizontally, vertically. I've been on a lot of aircraft, but I've got to say that's the most unique one I've flown on.
The Marines took off from Burke Lakefront Airport and proceeded to fly over the downtown and warehouse district of Cleveland before moving east along the coast of Lake Erie.
Well, I think it's a unique opportunity for Cleveland to have Marine Week, and I know a lot of people are excited about getting out, meeting you guys, seeing the equipment, seeing what you're capable of doing, seeing the demonstrations.
Marine Week runs to June 17th, giving journalists and the public a better look into the everyday lives of Marines. For Marine Week Cleveland, I'm Lance Corporal John Tucker.